And over the years, I typically only play like a couple songs, Saturday songs, during my solo sets, just because, you know, for one thing, just out of respect for those guys and everything they contributed. But also, just it's sort of about what I'm doing now, and it's where I'm at right now, and kind of what I'm feeling. But you know, when I pick the songs, it's always, you know, having the history there is always great, because there's so many songs to pick, to choose from. And this one, it just feels right at this time. So.